With all of the case data you have in Case Management Studio, it's easy for business users to explore and report on it in Process HQ. In this video, you'll walk through how you can quickly build a report to show open tasks by status. To build it yourself, you can follow along with the tutorial and practice for free at trial.appian.community. Let's get started. If you're starting from Workspace, click the navigation menu and go to Process HQ. On the homepage, you'll see any reports, dashboards, and processes you have access to. To start building a report, on the left, click Data Catalog. Here, you can see all of the datasets that you have access to that you can build reports with. To build a report, you can either select a dataset to start from a blank slate or use the guided experience to describe what you're looking for. Let's select the tasks dataset. When it opens, you'll see three main areas. On the left, you'll select the fields you want to include in the report. In the middle is the canvas where your report populates, and on the right is where you'll set up your report. I'll start by selecting my fields, such as task ID, title, description, and due on. Because I'm interested in the task statuses, I'll open the status dropdown and select status label. Now, I'll set up my report. You can add filters to refine what data is included in the report, but I won't add any for this example. Under design, I'll select column, and now my data shows up as a column chart. I'll make sure the x-axis is status label and the y-axis is task ID. Under display options, I can choose to include a chart download button, then change the color. Next, I want to change the sorting so it displays from largest to smallest. I can do this from the grid below the chart. Each column has a context menu where you can apply more configurations, such as sorting, counts, groupings, and formatting. To sort from largest to smallest, I'll open the menu for task ID, then select Sort Largest to Smallest. And that's it. In just a few clicks, I built a report with my case data. To wrap up, I'll change the name of the report and add a description, then save and close. When I go back to the homepage, I'll see the report I just created. I can also share the report so anyone else who has access to this data can review it. Once I have more reports created, I can combine them into a dashboard to get a comprehensive view of my case data.